Good morning one and all. Today we will discuss Baer-Willier oxidation reaction. It is rearrangements to electron deficient oxygen atom. It is nothing but the oxidation of ketone to ester in presence of per acid. When this ketone is react with this per acid to form ester as a product. Example is when acetone react with per acetic acid. Acetic acid is CH3C11OH. H is replaced with one more oxygen called as per acid to form methyl ethanoate. It is a ester. The cyclic ketones are also converted into lactones with ring expansion. When cyclohexanone is converted into oxapentaone, means 6 carbons are converted into 6 carbon with 1 oxygen, means it is called as a ring expansion. Mechanism for this Baer-Willier rearrangement is, first one is protonation leads to form protonated ketone. Protonation leads to form protonated ketone. Then nucleophilic attack of per acid on protonated ketone. Nucleophilic attack, this per acid on protonated ketone gives intermediate called as peroxide. Peroxide. The peroxide then undergoes loss of carboxylate anion. Loss of carboxylate anion with migration of this alkyl group on this oxygen. Migration of this alkyl group on oxygen to form protonated ester. Form protonated ester. It form protonated esters, oxonium and carbonium ions. And the last step is loss of proton gives ester as a final product. I repeat again, Baer-Willier oxidation reaction mechanism. First step is protonation. After protonation, nucleophilic attack of this per acid on protonated carbonyl carbon leads to form peroxide as an intermediate. Then removal of carboxylate anion with the migration of this alkyl group on electron deficient oxygen atom leads to form this protonated esters, and this protonated esters are then loss of proton gives ester as a final product. This is called as conversion of ketone into ester by using or in presence of this per acid. This is regarding reaction and mechanism for Baer-Willier oxidation reaction. Thank you.